There's a 100% chance there are no weapons left for you.
Did you take them all?
You took all of them. No, you didn't. I see them on the map.
Doesn't mean they're there. Oh, they respawned back, son of a bitch.
Yeah, they respawn.
They respawn quicker in this one, which is weird, because I thought I chose to the quickest respawn, but apparently I did not.
Alright, I'm gonna wait for you, Evan, before I start going out.
Alright.
Evan.
My character's still bloody from the battle. There was only one assault rifle, but we won't talk about that. Alright, I'm gonna roll chips 1. Chips 1 is 10-8.
Bar 42.
I think 10-8 just means on route or on just looking for. Okay, I got a Sand King right in front of the police station. I'm gonna attempt to pull over for reckless driving. He went off the road. Sir, as soon as the light turns green, pull over. No, not back. Officer
oh,
hit. Officer
holy
hit.
Fuck.
Pit.
In
pit,
pursuit of.
Pit when you can. Pit
Sand
when civilians
King
are.
XL.
Calm down and there's no civilians in the way.
You want to pit this big fucking truck?
Yeah,
car?
That's true. That's true. Attempt to pit. Attempt to pit. Sorry, I should have thrown the word attempt in there. Oh, 1050. Oh no, that
suspect
was pit successful.
No, suspect wiped out.
Try to stay on the road. Yeah, actually, you can probably go through the construction. Alright, we're still fi- Oh, he took a jump! Okay, he's in the back. Yeah, he's in the back alley there. Oh, I forgot to turn off my map.
Shit. Dead end?
Nah.
Reversing?
Yeah, he's stuck in there. There we go. Is he still in the alleys?
Suspect. Lost sight of suspect.
Right.
Searching.
Search for a big black Sand King. Probably in the alleys. I'm gonna run code 1, soft search with no lights, no sirens. Huh, how did we lose that truck?
I don't know, I took a bad turn and then I tried to pull out and come around, but
I said just missed.
You tried to pull out and come around.
Damn right I did, boys.
There it is.
Oh, that's funny.
Oh my god, this car just ran a red light. I still hear police.
Alright. I just turned mine off.
Okay. Did you say you turned your sirens off?
Yeah.
I still hear sirens.
So do I.
Now they're off.
Unit 42 to dispatch.
Dispatch, go ahead.
I am mounting up next to the Willy's supermarket.
Sounds good. I'm just gonna keep gonna keep rolling around, see if I can see Sand King. Might have switched cars.
I hear sirens now.
I keep turning mine on and off to go through red lights. Don't tell Sarge.
Oh, that's not illegal. dispatch all units drunk and disorderly at the hen house.
The hen house. That's in the far. That's the farthest back road, towards the police station. Okay, I'm on scene.
Where? Repeat that back.
Go dispatch. To the police station and then go on the farthest back road, like you're going towards the gas station, and you'll see my bike and the hen house. It's a big lit up bar. It says the hen house. Yeah, I hear your sirens. Here you are.
Yes.
Sir, what are you doing?
They kicked me out.
I can't imagine why. How many beers did you have?
I haven't had any beer.
What did you drink in there? Oh my god, you have such a nice ass on that astronaut. Anyways, what else did you have anything to drink?
I had about 15 shots of bourbon.
15 shots of bourbon. You know why they kicked you out?
Because I had 15 shots of bourbon.
Were you getting aggressive?
No, I was just trying to blow cases.
Officer 42, go get the story from the owners, please.
I was also doing this.
Oh, you were jerking or pretending to jerk?
Alright, I'm going in.
No, that's classified information.
Classified information. Well, if you were jerking, that might take some, that might be a little bit harsher of a sentence here.
Alright, oh, yeah. Chips one.
Yeah.
Store owner reports that, this man was trying to jerk off, and he, was yelling about strippers, and there weren't strippers, and he's upset about it. I think we should try to get more on story on his side. From what we know, this guy's a little intoxicated and delusional
for sure.
Well,
sir, was your dick out at any point?
I don't have a dick.
What was the stripper thing about, sir?
What's your name, sir? Sir. Sir.
Sir, you can't just walk away.
Sir.
Huh? What? Sorry.
No, that's alright. We just needed to know your name.
Billy Joel.
Billy Joel Senior. Alright, watch the perp. I'm gonna go search that name.
Billy Joel Senior.
On my police computer.
I'm sorry, sir. For the inconvenience.
It happens. I get very,
Well, it's a pretty big crowd for a Saturday. Wouldn't you say?
Huh?
It's a pretty big crowd for a Saturday. Seen any Uptown girls around?
No.
Alright, well, nothing comes back in your, for your name. I mean, as far as warrants or anything. So, I'm just gonna write you up for public indecency, and you're gonna have to go home, okay?
Alright.
Is that good?
All right. Call an Uber.
Yeah, call an Uber.
Thank you.
Here's your ticket. I need you to sign it. It's not an admission to guild, just that you appear in court.
Okay, there you go. Bye.
Just keep an eye out for that guy.
Wait. I'm calling him a taxi.
Yeah, call him a taxi. Did he just jump that fence?
I think he fucking did.
He just jumped that
Sir!
Fence.
Hey. Hey, what was that about?
What was what about?
Just call him a taxi. And then we'll be on our way.
Alright. Taxi's on route.
Where is he? I don't even see him.
I don't know, he's fucking drunk and doing shit.
Did he just disappear?
Nah, he's wandering somewhere.
Alright, well, as long as he's not causing a disturbance. Oh, there he is. Sir, we called you a taxi. It'll be here soon, okay? Don't get in any more trouble.
Okay.
If I see you again, it probably won't end so well.
Okay.
No, sir, you can't hit the meteorite truck.
Oh, okay. This is my taxi.
Okay.
That's not your taxi. Have a good night, sir.
Oh, is this my taxi? Good night.
I think I'm about to witness a kid. Yeah, he's Grand Theft Auto. He just stole a car. Oh my god, he hit an officer!
Get out of my way, I'm trying to go home.
yeah. We're still by the hen house. We're going back car towards the farther road, taking a right. I'm gonna be heading toward the heading. Oh my gosh. Okay, he's on the beach now. Beach directly behind the hen house. Oh, major 1050. Major 1050. You know,
car 42 joining pursuit.
Sir, are you okay?
Help me!
He's stuck. Sir, step out of the vehicle and we'll help you. Oh.
Why'd you let me drive?
Definitely did not let you drive. Well, you're definitely...
Where's the suspect?
We're down in the rocks by the beach. He 1050 to this
car. Oh, I think I found you, holy shit.
I think my bike is also stuck now. Yeah. Oh, hit an officer! Put him down!
Hey! What you doing, boy? Get out of the ground, motherfucker.
On the ground, sir.
Put your hands up.
Sir.
Whoa! Say get on the fucking ground!
That's what happens if you don't follow the law. Well, you did hit an officer and swung a couple times, but yeah. Shams.
Little Bay don't mess around.
Not
follow the same laws at Sandy Shores.
No. If we could put you in the car, this would be a lot better.
Yeah.
I feel like Sandy Shores is rough at the point where we just killed each other. The only thing I could think of is to hit you with my baton, because, you know, it was non-lethal.
Yeah.
Oh. That's how I arrested you. Beat the shit out of you with my baton.
It's the most non-lethal thing. Wow. I didn't get a flare. Are there flares in this one?
Oh, did you forget the tasers?
Yeah, there's
Did you forget the tasers?
I forgot tasers. Right. That's my bad.
Yeah, we'll have to get that added.
And then, yep.
It's alright, the baton works just as great.
Alright, I'm gonna run FIB.
Alright. Still gonna be car 42. I'm gonna drive around. I'm gonna post up next to the church building.
Alright. I'm gonna go to the hen house, get a hamburger real quick.
Make sure you dim the lights, boy.
They're actually on low. I noticed that they were really, really bright, though.
Fucking piece of shit! Turn green.
Oh,
fucking light.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, there's no name tags or anything. Okay. A little bit of road rage. That's not legal, I guess. I didn't even notice you were right next to me because the name tags and stuff are off. That's so cool. I love it.
Repeat dispatch.
Nothing. We're good. Just be on the lookout for a construction vehicle, mild case of road rage. White construction truck.
Truck spotted pulling into, actually he's pulling right into the church parking lot. A little suspicious. I'm gonna call in backup.
Did he do something illegal?
Just in case. You said he was reckless, wasn't he?
Nope.
Hello?
He hasn't done anything. You need a cop out.
Hey, sir. Hey, sir. I apologize for the inconvenience. I'm gonna let you head off. I thought you were somebody else. I apologize.
I have a question. I'm new in town.
Alright, what's your question, sir?
Where are the midget strippers?
There's a bar over here. It's called, I don't even know what it's called.
The hen house?
You can't miss it. The hen house. The hen house right over there. There's definitely midget strippers in there.
Are they all above 18?
Obviously, sir.
Oh, I was looking more like age midgets, you know? And not midgets biologically, but...
You mean kids?
No?
Sir,
he doesn't even know where to go with that.
All right, sir, you have a good day.
Hey, do you want some candy?
Shut the fuck up.
She's drinking candy.
Kitty, kitty, kitties. Come here, kitty, kitty.
I don't know what to do about that. I don't know. He's technically not doing anything wrong.
Yeah. It's just kind of creepy.
Dispatch.
Go ahead.
Report of a creepy white truck. Some dude's asking for candy and kids. It's fucking weird. Just be on the lookout.
We'll do.
Last spotted behind the church parking lot.
Oh, perfect. He's at a church parking lot trying to give kids candy.
Correct. That is correct.
Sounds about right.
Weird motherfucker.
Do you have your sirens on?
No, sir. Report suspect, or not suspect, but potential threat behind me. The potential child molesters behind me.
Just ran a red light.
Did not. It was orange. Or yellow. Damn it.
Sir, can you pull up a little bit more?
No.
Please? Thank you. We're crossing a... Oh, you're right there. You're good. Sit right there in case he runs.
Additional unit in proximity.
Hey, sir. How are you doing?
I'm okay. How are you?
Pretty good. Officer Browntown here with the Polito Police Department. You know I pulled you over today?
No.
You ran a red light.
It was yellow.
Nope, it was red.
No, it was yellow.
Alright, well, if I could 100%. Just have your... license and registration. I'll go check the system, and if not, I might let you off with a warning.
Oh, I'm good. Thank you. Have a good day.
Nope, that's not how that works. I just need an ID.
I just
need a license and registration, and I'll check it in the system.
Okay, sir, before I leave, can you tell me where the elementary school is?
Polito does not have an elementary school. There are actually no kids anywhere on this state. Okay. He's running.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, watch out. I'm taking. Oh, major 1050. Ran a red. Now he's ran a red light. Oh, no. Don't pit. Don't pit. Don't pit. No, no, no. No permission. No permission. No permission to pit. Yep, that's going to happen if you try. Yeah, you can't pit yet. He hasn't shown any. Oh.
Hey, well, that was
it. That was it.
Why don't mine go to kitties?
He's like, is there an elementary school? Nope, not on this whole state. You are in the wrong state if you're looking for kids.